My name is John Bambenek, Principal Threat Hunter here at Netenrich with our latest episode of Threat of the Week, where we take a look at trending threats in Knowledge Now, our threat intelligence portal. What I'm looking at right now is FontOnLake. It is a Linux-based rootkit that's infecting machines, primarily in the Asia region. I like focusing on Linux malware because I'm more of a Linux guy myself, but it's off the beaten path. Not a lot of people pay attention to it. And as a result, people turn a blind eye to it, thinking, oh, malware and rootkits are mostly a Windows game. The reality is Linux machines house some of our most sensitive data and process some of our most sensitive data. So they are very lucrative targets for attackers that also happen to minimize their need for privilege escalation or other things to get what they're really looking for. So this Linux module installs itself into the kernel, overwrites a couple of key utilities, cat and kill. Anybody who's done Linux has probably used these dozens of times. So it highlights the importance of not ignoring non-Windows platforms, making sure you've got some endpoint tools on there. It's fairly easy to see kernel modules being loaded artificially because of some of the ways they do things. And of course, there's command and control traffic. So making sure that you're paying attention to your network perimeter so that you can see any suspicious outbound traffic or any attempts to exfiltrate data. To see more information like this and some of the stories we're tracking, take a look at Knowledge Now at know.netenrich.com.